A notice of special interest to farmers. A fruit fly mutation has escaped from the United States Agricultural Research Laboratory. The fly is reported to be unusually strong and very destructive. Fruit farmers are warned to be on the lookout for this pest. It is particularly fond of apples.
Well, Mm-hmm.